Today's Bible verse in English, Deuteronomy chapter 30, verse 8 to 9. You will again obey the Lord and follow all His commands I am giving you today. Then the Lord your God will make you most prosperous in all the work of your hands and in the fruit of your womb, the young of your livestock and the crops of your land. The Lord will again delight in you and make you prosperous just as He delighted in your ancestors. Amen. Have a nice day. God bless you.